Adai, what are you doing? It's showtime. Let's get to the yachting.
Wait for it. Yeah. I knew it was gonna happen. But hopefully, you guys, and I'm back with another reaction video. And as you already can tell from the title, it is the Jacksons. Blame it on the boogie. I love the Jacksons. They are my favorite musical group ever. I mean, yes, I love me some Backstreet Boys. I love me some NSYNC. I love me some 98 Degrees. LFO. But the Jacksons. The Jacksons just do something to me. And this video has been requested by one of our fam bams, Jay Blue. And I so need this from yesterday's reaction video because I did not expect myself to get so triggered. I was trying to keep my cool, but yeah. Without any further ado, guys, let's get to the reacting. Woo! Woo! I love these facts.
Yeah!
gosh, I love this. Woo! Blame it on the boogie. Mm. Party people. But yes, you guys. Oh my gosh, I love it. Oh yeah, and I was watching this video on Facebook of a couple's wedding, and they had a Michael Jackson impersonator. I was like, yes. When I get married, I want to have a Michael Jackson impersonator at my wedding. Like, oh my gosh, how awesome would that be? And then dancing along, like, oh gosh, I would love it. But yes, you guys, this song put me in a good mood. Anything Michael Jackson or the Jacksons always put me in a good mood. But yes, you guys, if you like these types of videos, you know what to do. And you know how I like to do these types of videos. I like to do these types of videos with a shaman and hee-hee. And spread the message of love. Dun-dun. Dun dun. And I will see you guys later with a next reaction of video. I love you guys. Take care. Be blessed and bless others. Woohoo! Shamo!